Zero. Alright, chill everyone. Welcome back to the channel, Portionator. The goal is to get to level 3. That's reputation. Because next reward is character upgrades, which would be pretty cool. Once we can have enough XP to get it anyway. But still. Sure. Well, of course that way. Oops. That would be great. That would also be great, though. Another day. That was awkward. It's fine. Listen. It's fine. Whoops. Okay. Oh, I need to find for candles. Yikes. Okay, now. Now, where do I want to put the trees at? I could put them back here. The fruit trees. One right here. Which they take a lot of room. Which I learned that the hard way whenever I was playing earlier on my game. Which I could maybe one day record my world in this, even though it's kind of messy. Because I was just figuring things out, so I was like, yeah, we're just gonna put things here, yes. So that's the thing. But I don't really want to do that in this one. But also, this will help whenever we want to make, like, apple ale or something. Because why not? At least we don't have to water these, which is nice. Okay, now everything else we're gonna put over here. So, farming in this game always takes a bajillion years, it feels like. Rude. Okay, there's all of that. Nice. Woo! Got a grinder. Okay, cool beans. So now, if we want to, we'll be able to make bread and stuff later. Once I unlock it, which I don't think I unlocked it yet. Oops. No, not yet. So. But, yeah. So that's exciting. There we go. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and just end this part here. Since I'm basically gonna be doing the same thing over and over again, I don't know if you guys wanna watch me do that, which I know that I don't mind watching, like, when I watch other people play these games, like, I like to watch the whole thing instead of than like skipping a lot of things. But I also understand, like, words, it's fine. Anyway, hope you guys had an awesome, pleasant, just day, morning, afternoon, evening, night, wherever you are in the world. Okay, bye.